simple way of what this national holiday is all about. Remember that holiday really means holy day. And President Reagan said it for me in a very memorable, simple way. He said, we're remembering those men and women who gave their life, gave their tomorrows for our todays. It was as simple as that. They gave their tomorrows for our todays. They gave up the life they might have had so that we might live. All we can do is remember. Chaplain, present the benediction.